This is the United room. So, and a bathtub right there, bro. Oh, shoot. I wonder, it's kind of expensive. This is a nice... This is a huge bed. What the... What the fudge? Yo, not really good. Oh, Taipei 101's right... Oh my gosh. Wow, no wonder this is so freaking expensive. Jesus. So this time we're in Taipei, Taiwan, at the Raohe Street Night Market. Looking around. Dude, this is awesome. I'm excited to go shopping and take a look at all this stuff. Let's see what they're all selling up in this mofo. Damn, bro, look at all this food. Smells so good. Look at this girl right here. Squid? So good. She's a little girl cooking. I really like this night market, bro. Oh, shoot! Last time I saw this was in Vietnam. It's the bamboo juice. Yo, yo! Dude, this is like a cheaper version of Japan. So much food, holy cow. She got it.
Get it?
It's too big. The National Palace Museum, and the weather is really nice. Actually, I need to get sunglasses. Really nice. Go check this out. Let's go. Yo! Hello, everybody. Hello. Looks like some sort of castle-looking thing over there. This, all of this. This is Chinese New Year Day. Man, this is a pretty cool device. So you pick it up. And ding, ding, ding. Oh no! Ah! Power. Chiang Kai-shek Memorial something. This is freaking huge. Holy cow. Look at this. Look at that big ass gate. Oh, damn. Yo, this is huge. Got this big ass building. You have that right there too. My goodness gracious. Why are there so many Filipino tourists in Taiwan? It's not expected. Not including myself. Alright. Longshan Temple for the Chinese New Year. Wow, it's super crowded. It reminds me of the Japanese during actual New Year where everyone goes to visit the temple on the first day of the New Year. This is crazy. Oh my god. Goodness gracious. It's like Sensoji. Look at this.
Thank you. running out.
So here we are at the top, Taipei 101. And look at this bullshit. It's so freaking foggy. What the hell? Where did this cloud cover come from? So freaking high out though. Let's go hit up the top. We have made it. Dude, look at the seats on here, dude. Look at rockets. Spurs, I think. Made it to the Shilin Night Market. It's open! It's open! Time to do a little shopping! I'm excited! Alright. No.
Nope.
See that? Orange juice.
Okay,
party. Yeah, thank you. Yo, look at that, dude. Yep, that's definitely not Asian size.
Of course.
Well, how are big? Here's the dog. Look at these dogs. Hello. Thank you. this girl got a ton of fish. Oh, you got pet turtles in that one. Look at that. Ain't that something, bro? Yo, are these guys fishing for lobsters? Hold up. What's going on over here? What is this lobster game? Oh, she got it. Killing it, the game. Killing the game. Killing it, killing it, killing it. Go, go.
Yeah.
Woo! Bro, whoa, bro, that's hot. Yo. Man, that's bad things, though. Hey, look at this, you got dried fruits on one side, purses on this side, and Legos on that side. Talk about a multi-purpose space. Whatever works. Dunhua shopping. And you got Martin Garrix. Okay, there's way more activity here in Ximending than the other place, Dunhua, where there was no one around. Yeah, a ton of all the shops are open. Perfect. Time to go shopping. Look at that. See, so all of this.
这个毛的部分是怎么做的？狗毛啊，应该是用剪的，clay model，吸管搓的，废物利用，废物利用，废物利用，吸管去搓搓搓搓，把它搓出来，而且这个像是一个的爱犬，叮咚，叮咚，哎，好可爱哦，你就跟人家买这一只好了，好可爱哦，好可爱，那你要买我这一只吗？It's
so
good。有有有，已经做出来了，已经做出来了。来了来了来了，好，来了来了，重要的，宪哥，你太帅了，好搞笑。它比我们符合宪哥，头很大，身体很小。好可爱。So
big ass fucking vending machine。 Ton of Taiwanese. And she got it. First time I ordered in Chinese. Nyoto. I got beef sandwich for 70. Look at this! Wow! Alright, so this kind of reminds me of Shibuya. Except a little smaller, actually a lot smaller. Still cool though.
The drink that they missed from home, the drink that all the military enjoyed.
Introduction.
Dalian. Actually, it was Baijiu. They took the native.
The night is young. Drink.
They made something akin to their old local liquor, and they have continued their intact.
Headed towards the next spot. Just got out of speakeasy.
I'm going to Vancouver in June, and I think he's playing. So I'm like,
a big pub crawl. It's probably about like 15, 20 of us.
Yeah.
Is that where you're going to?
No, I'm going to wait. Like a single.
Here we go.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21,
22, going on 20, the next
clip. All right, there Julie, where's Julie? Guys, I can't leave without Julie. I'm dating her. It'll be very bad for me.
You left her at the bar.
No. Okay. Just taking care of her.
Okay, got it.
They're bad, they're girls.
Here we are in Motown watching PGA and there he is. Look at this chair. What happened to this chair? I've never seen this. Hey. That is so funny. You're laughing. That is so crazy. They're not even looking at it. What happened to that? That's funny.
A little bit of state produced.
I'm gonna put this away here, huh?
Oh, government. Socialist beer. Here. Government cheese. But it is good.
Look at how unimpressed.
It's better than Budweiser.
You're so serious.
So unimpressed.
And happy New Year.
The last stop of the pub crawl. I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna give her. I'm not gonna stop her. Oh, sorry.
I had it with a lens on the plane.
Get out of your way.
I'm sorry.
So,
some bubbles.
We all good.
This is the pub crawl. So this guy just spilled a ton of beer.
It's okay. We're forgiven.